I think that given the circumstances, the best way I can help now is if I step aside and let government get back to governing.
Embroiled in a sexual harassment scandal, New York Governor Andrew Cuomo announces his resignation. His last day in office will be August 24th. His announcement comes weeks after the state's attorney general's office released a report finding Cuomo sexually harassed at least 11 women. He maintains he never intentionally disrespected any of his accusers and apologized for offending them.